Well, my name is, legally, it was Rita Christine Davis. And then, you know, when we entered the order, we changed our name. I suppose, you know, founded on the fact that Jesus changed the name of the apostles, you know, when he asked them to do something special and follow him. I think that was the meaning of it. So I became Sister Rita Claire. So I'm now Sister Rita Claire. And life before the convent? I went to school to these sisters from first grade through 2 years of college, because on the same property of this building where I am right now, there was a junior college, which later became the University of Dallas. So I went to college for 2 years, and in the summertime, I worked. But I graduated when I was 16, because I was only 5 years old when I started. So that meant graduating early. There was no eighth grade even. So I graduated at 16. So I was able to work between courses in college. And so I went to college for 2 years also to the sisters before I entered the convent. But I like numbers, so I worked as a bookkeeper in the summer. And it's kind of terrible, but I would never tell them that I was going to quit in 3 months and start to school again. So, but it was interesting. I worked one summer for a jewelry store in Dallas. And that was when I was a bookkeeper. Another time I worked at Southland Life Insurance, typing insurance policies. And it was fun, because it was fearful at first, because if you made one mistake on this big long sheet of paper, you had to tear it up. And I thought, oh, my first day of work, there'll probably be 10 of them and they'll fire me. But it worked out okay.